trying to take it a little bit easy the first 100K on the flats. Then once we started getting the climbs, the gap was coming down and it was windy. The first time up was tailwind and then headwind. So in the headwind, we were really riding flat out and the gap was still coming down.
Evan, tried to make a little less than the others, huh?
Yeah.
They are two good riders, huh?
Yeah.
I'm here all the time. If you need something,